You hear me? The warden, got her from the front for me and brought her back there. I'm going to keep it gutter. Look, when it come to her, you go through shit for the person who you love. Like, I'm in love with her. So if this will come with behind being with her, that's what it is. You hear me? I love her. You hear me? We on my age. Get on live with her and next up about me. She gonna die about it. You hear me? Hey, she ain't never money. I'm telling you, we ain't even gotta talk about it. Once the charges drop though, hey, the bitch I'm with now, she gotta go and she know that she's sitting right here. She gotta go. Hey, you know you gotta go, huh? I got all my niggas' name on my arm. Yeah. I got all my niggas' name on my arm. So what's the problem? Last week, what a nigga said? What a nigga asked me why they talking about you gay? I don't know why. Last week I heard a rumor I was pregnant. What the fuck? I don't care. You hear me?
Well, you be like, that's again.
Big brother, hey, you can never profile a real nigga. I ain't never told on nobody a nigga. My rap shit speak for it all. People been talking, you know, been saying hurtful things. My mama say hurtful things. But my mama text me and tell me the devil got me. I'ma die, this and that. But at the same time, guess what? Every night I know who I pray to. You can't tell me shit. And I made the best out of it. And I ain't do nothing but stay the same. I love my scars. When they talk about my scars, I don't say shit. Bitch, go get you 3 tiger stripes. You hear me? I got 3 tiger stripes on my shit. Go get you 3 tiger stripes and we gon' talk. Hey, I wanted to be a rapper since I was a baby, right?
Yeah.
So, by me still having a lot of shit going on in my life, how can I be all 100% in the industry? And how can this shit these niggas be doing be fake? Y'all wanna argue on live. When y'all see each other, don't say nothing to each other. Then get back on live and say, when you saw me, you ain't say nothing. That ain't how they go though, cause y'all was just arguing. You hear me? When I see you, it ain't gonna. You gotta say something first for me to say something now. Bitch, what it is. You hear me? If I go to jail now, and next week, some Jordans dropping my nigga. Why my little boy ain't got on every pair of J's? Yeah. Why my mama bills ain't paid? You hear me? How can I feel bad about that towards my nigga when guess what? I feel like a real nigga don't do that. Keep your son updated and keep your family updated. But at the same time, I knew what I was doing when I left before I came to jail. That ain't his responsibility. That was my responsibility that I left. Now if he do it. You hear me? Gratitude to him. I thank him for that. But if he don't, shit, it is what it is. Cause I left my responsibility. But yeah. Even if that do happen, look where I came from. I ain't never had no daddy. And I ain't never had no mama. And my mama living. So I know my son retarded. And I got them M's now, bitch. How they wanna play?
I've been through everything, big bro. Hey, I've been through everything. Hey, and what's crazy? This a big ass world. They got a million other young niggas just like me who got the same story as me. 100%. Yeah.